Now, before you get upset with her, you got to think about this. She's probably making the statement due to life experiences, and her husband is, after all, President Obama. So, with her life experiences, she must believe the statement to be true. Anyways, here it is, and listen for yourself.
We can't waste the spotlight. It is temporary, and life is short, and change is needed. And women are smarter than men.